Breathe. There it is.
Got you marked, I'm coming in.
You made it.
Anyone spot you?
Me? Not a chance. What are we dealing with? Any sign of the droid?
Some kind of service gantry.
Could be a way in.
It's the best option I can see. Only way to the Lucre Hulk is through this swamp.
For you, maybe. You want a ride, BD?
When you're ready, make a move on that gantry. I'll be watching.
Copy that. That's one way not to get mud on your boots, huh? Now we just easy. Hard to believe anything could live in this swamp. I guess our friend here makes it work. See that building, buddy? Guess someone does live here. Or did once.
How much do you think this is worth?
Nothing's worth crossing the Raiders. Now move.
Spot to catch a fish.
Nay. Dangerous fish to catch a spot.
Sure.
Aye, that one slipped the line. But sarcasm is weak bait. Besides, I've gathered my focus for my quarry, the fearsome Glotsam crab. One of my old crew, a mate on the grapnel, once tried to pluck a crab from the seafoam when suddenly, wham! Overboard she went.
Seeds. We should try planting these back in the garden. Check this place out.
Cal, what are you doing out here?
I could ask you the same question, Zig.
I came out here to look for Z.
Yeah, me too.
Ahem, and I am Winnie Eres. Cal, was it? We've only just met, but I could use some assistance.
What do you need?
I was told there's a bird in the swamp that spots a resplendent plumage. But when I tried to get a closer look at one, it snatched my datapad and flew away.
Where'd it go?
They've got a nest at the top of a spire nearby. I'd go, but Winnie here says I gotta stay by her side.
Yes! Yes! That spire there! It's so close, yet so far.
I'll see what I can do.
You shine like the stars. Oh, that's a Coruscant saying. Perhaps a more simple, thank you, Cal.
I can't move that, but there's no other way up to the pillar either.
So, you wish to prick up your ears and receive the tale of Scuba?
If you're sharing stories, we'll listen.
Then you be a fool, my lad. My sordid tale will bring you nothing but grief and woe.
Okay, well, if you're not sharing stories, we'll...
Oh, fine, I'll tell you. At your own assistance, and at your own peril... The story begins in a small village on the frozen banks of Sakavi Tar, my home world. Nights black as quillfish in it, winter so cold a stern look could turn you to glass.
Doesn't sound like the easiest place to grow up.
Difficult, aye. From the moment your mother's milk froze on your tongue to the moment you found it upon frozen streets. You see, the fishes, they had the right of it. They dwelt far below the ice, where warm currents danced like ribbons in the wind. To fish so scarce a quarry, on account of the great fish famine, well, it's nearly a mild undertaking. But for all the bellyaching now, there's a peaceful enough life for a wee Sakavian with an instinct for the rod.
So you discovered your talent early?
Such a talent was I, that as a lad, nay hardly sporting my first prickly chin hair, I was given an audience. with Undun. But that'd be a tale for another time.
Datapad contains all my designs, not to mention my reference databank. Without it, I'll be starting all over from scratch. I mean, even more than I already am.
Good luck finding that datapad, Cal. And be safe. Those gliders perch in high places.
Check it out.
What?
You ever been in a ship this big before, buddy? Been a long time for me. Not looking forward to it. It's Z's in there. We're not leaving without her. To center myself.
There you are. Ready to liberate one slightly eccentric High Republic droid?
Yeah. You?
Well, I'm here, aren't I?
All right, let's move.
Copy that.
Patrolling. Roger, roger.
Sounds like trouble.
And we like trouble. I'll go high.
Get it. I'll catch you.
They're tossing grenades! Back off!
Help me out.
I will do this alone.
Hit me again!
Busy!
You will miss.
Target down!
Hey, buddy. Another. Help me!
Time is off!
No lift platform here. Not such a warm welcome.
I guess knocking isn't an option.
Well, fine. Think you can break that coupling?
Let's find out.
When in doubt.
There was a commotion on the staging area. Enemies,
get over here, you!
Keep it together.
I'm on it.
Good
minute. You're finished.
Help me, BD.
Pretty quick.
I won't miss.
Yeah, she thinks Tantalor could really help the path.
All right. But you do seem happier now that she's around.
Okay, let's focus. Z needs us.
Into a freighter onto Nab once.
Yeah? Any tips?
No. It was nothing like a Lucre Hulk. Not sure why I even mentioned it.
Could you clear this up?
Absolutely.
Happens more than you'd think.
No wonder they lost. Come on, let's go. I'll make sure the coast is clear. Miss me, BD?
Too easy.
It's always worth a shot.
Stay alert. If anyone comes this way, kill them.
Roger, roger. They will be eviscerated.
Enemy's close. I got your back, Cal.
This one's mine.
Time to get after it.
You cannot walk forever. Take point.
Oh! Here we go!
Don't give up!
Grabbing some sky!
Stay back! We're clear!
Just keep going up, yeah?
Somehow.
There.
Never doubted you. Keep going. I'll scout around. Make sure there are no surprises.
Be careful.
There's something over there.
plasma.
Just look at this place.
If anyone comes this way, kill them.
Contact!
We got one! I've taken damage!
Here we go!
You know.
Get it back!
You got me!
Working that scrap.
There.
Never doubted you.
Keep going.
I'll scout around. There are no surprises.
Be careful.
Get out. At once. Enemy is hit.
Scaling a beaten-up warship, just like the old days. Where are they going?
They could conquer a whole planet with this.
Stay alert. We have reports of hostiles in the area.
We're under attack? Here?
Ready for battle.
Keep this area locked down. Whatever Ravis is up to, it's drawn some unwanted attention. Any other day, stealing from those slow-minded prospectors wouldn't mean a thing. This is serious.
Enemy in area of operation. Damage taken. Give up.
Old ship knows we're here now, huh?
Pursuing the target!
Put them down!
Look at me!
Run them through!
Look! That's it for the B2s!
He's got stims.
Let's end this clean.
Help!
Target defensive. I see. Nah. I'm branding you. Finish him off.
Victory cannot be
swamp!
Like your gumption.
Come, let's end this. Try this.
Going aerial. Elusive. One big dead lump of crap. Well, what have we here?
A laser sword. Weapon fraud.
Score one for me! Sorry! Quick reflex! Nasty!
Buddy!
Getting chased!
What a waste of...
She wants to help us find.
Wait, do you hear that?
Destroyer droids.
Perfect. Who's next?
I fought
Droidica was with my master during the Clone Wars. I froze. He had to take them out.
Look at you now. Bet he'd be proud.
Hope so.
Slow up. Enemies nearby.
Hold my head out.
Blaster's hot.
Enemy evaded. Your death is near.
Stim!
So, you know she didn't just join Find Tantalor, right?
Don't know what you're talking about.
Whatever you say, Cal. Okay, let's see what we have here.
A turbo lift.
Is that who I think it is inside?
Let me get a closer look. Yeah, it's Z.
Where does it go?
Control tower.
And that's our target. I see a problem. Down there.
Droids.
We've seen worse.
Check out those AATs. I've got a plan.
So I figure I make some noise, draw them away, you slip by. Regroup at the turbo lift. What do you think?
It's risky.
We passed risky a while back. Good luck.
You too.
Ship won't fly, but there's a hangar full of craft.
An army. All ours. Ready to scour this planet for my lost master.
When it's time, I'll signal.
What signal?
Trust me, you won't miss it.
What is it?
Is with me.
He knows how to make an entrance.
What have we here?
Can't get through.
Yeah. Barely felt it. Just wait.
Test my work. Droid, kill them.
Roger, roger.
It's about time. There! Quick! Stand back! Pass him on course! Nice try.
Right here, buddy.
Come on, show me your strength. That's it. That'll heal. Blood, my freedom. will be over soon. Come on, show me your strength. A wound is just a wound. Give me some guide.
Help, please.
What? He's hit! You're finished! That's a scratch!
Good to see you.
Likewise. Does anyone need a hammer that size?
Doesn't need it anymore. Couldn't find a way to the turbo lift.
Well, let's look for one together.
Need to slice this. Thanks, BD.
Check this out. Would you wire it up?
I've got an idea.
Okay. Now what? Not bad. What are these buildings?
Technical term is yurts. Living quarters. Saw them on Merrick 9. You never seen so many yurts.
Living quarters. We're in deep now.
Good. Soon you will serve a new master.
Enemy's close. I got your back, Cal.
That'll cost you.
Enemy approaching. Stab it. He bleeds.
Firing.
All right.
I am on a mission.
Stay back.
Some living space. Homes.
Homes?
Sure. You've never been to Marek 9?
Hostiles!
Jedi, skip!
Get that droid back!
Not getting through! Oh,
get that down?
Consider it done. Time to let up, Cal.
Expectations.
Stim, now!
You are feeling worse.
Initiate your attack!
Lining up a shot!
Enemies nearby.
I don't think they like us.
How do you think those other compasses went missing?
My credits are on Santari Cree.
No kidding. If she sends Z to that back attack, maybe there's more to this story. So we rescue Z, get out of here, find Tantalor, and then what?
I'm just taking it day by day.
Maybe figure something out with Mary?
She's got her path, I've got mine.
Yeah, I've heard Jedi avoid attachment, but...
That's right.
So don't forget who you really are.
What's that supposed to mean?
It means trust your heart. Things are only getting worse out there. Life is precious, and so is happiness.
I wish it were that simple.
It is that simple. If you see a future with Marin, embrace it.
I don't understand. I can't just... Boat.
Hey.
Hey, clankers. Over here. A little further. Perfect.
Thanks. I'll look for another way around.
You find that droid.
And stay alive.
This isn't very inviting. I don't think anyone's been back here in a while, buddy. Droids from the forest array. Okay, not that way then. Dagon's gonna destroy Z to get what he wants. He's obsessed. We shouldn't have left her at the outpost. We have to get her back.
You're a bull,
there it is.
What do you want with that?
That. That's Dagon's orders. This is for me.
Nice one, BG. That was clever.
Sometimes the solution to a problem lies in how it's framed. Always consider the situation from multiple angles.
Always giving me a new perspective, AC. I'm good, buddy. Let's go. Let's move, BD. We need the tuner back. Gives them access to everything Kree locked down.
Wires? A recipe for disaster. I guess this will need reporting in.
Maintenance path should get us topside, I think. Check it out, BD. Priorite.
unconscious. There. Sorry, old droid, but I promise you're gonna live on.
No way of getting through.
You're not supposed to be here.
Increasing threat estimations. Inspiring. High yield payload. Taking the shot. Damage sustained.
Okay, but for now we have to go it alone. Maybe we can get to that turbo lift now.
Unparalleled. But sending a droid instead of facing me yourself, such cowardice.
A small price to pay for her sparing your life.
Tell me, did the Jedi's death satisfy you?
He escaped.
All those years of incarceration dull your edge.
Sharp enough to see the Jedi might be your equal.
Say it again and I'll cut out your tongue.
It'll grow back. Dagon, listen. The Jedi is a threat.
Not now that we have this.
I already duplicated the device's frequencies. We can now access any site she sealed.
Well done, Ravis. You, activate the forest array. Go to the Shattered Moon. I know where Centauri hid the last compass.
Dagon. After you have it, I will consider my oath to you fulfilled.
What then, old friend?
The galaxy has changed. There are many wars, but little honor to be won from them.
Once we are on Tantalor, perhaps we can dream up a new war. You and I.
Perhaps. Before I go, do you want me to scrap the droid?
No. Centauri must have purged the droid's memory bank. Has no knowledge of the compass. I will tear it down to the bolts and reprogram it to serve me as it once served her.
Let's move. Could be anywhere. Ready, BD? If you're ready, I'm ready. Let's look. Escape pods might come in handy. All right, Z. Let's get you out of there.
Do hurry, Cal. He's going to reprogram me.
That droid is mine.
I suppose I'll rescue myself.
So you survived Ravus. How?
The usual. You murdered your fellow Jedi.
I struck down those who stood against me. Leave us or share their fate.
Even if you believe the Council betrayed you, they were still your family.
How arrogant. That you would presume to know what drives me?
What I can see is your obsession with Tantalor has blinded you. Whatever happened, you can't change the past. Trust me on that one.
Perhaps you're right. The past is a chain. I must sever it completely.
Hang on, Z.
That was the plan.
Pity you. Tantalor is mine, and I will strike down anyone who stands in my way.
As ever.
You've delayed me long enough.
You're not getting away that easy.
Thanks.
Two warriors at the height of their powers bound in Westwood. This is the suburb of legends.
See.
I got her. Meet you up there.